9620 Sepulveda Boulevard, unit 46. 46. This is a move-in inspection, and today is February 27th. Tenants are on their way. Not exactly here yet, but shows. Looks like some storage or something. This isn't open. Not that I can do it. Locked. Employees here are good. I think that's the only problem. I see what the floor is and these pieces. Some spaces. Maybe the gas is on. Okay, that. This is broken. There's no screens on these doors. Transitions to the new floor. So this is nothing. I wonder what that is. Flying to the third story and the third floor is brand new. No screen. And this is the lock. The rooms look freshly painted, so no problem. Okay. This one has a screen that is in good condition. Thank you.
nothing is good throughout the store. So.
That just looks
so bad. The water pressure in here is kind of low. Seems like this drink's a little slow. No, I can't open. Can't open. Oh, no, never mind. It opens. Perfect. Oh, oh shit. Okay. Pardon my hatch. Tub is in good condition. It's like freshly replaced. I guess it's the unit. I do. I have one clicker. Okay, so I have one clicker. These look like the front door key, the same. Then I have one pedestrian key. Not sure what that is. One mailbox. Not sure what this is either. One of these is the pedestrian keys. Okay.